look good and I'm knowing it. But I was never too proud to be showing it. Damn, I look so good for this necklace. And I look too good to be ready. I look way too good to be innocent. I'm conceited, I got a reason.
this
big special bazaar is organized by naninmo Chamber of Commerce. So it held every Thursday. I am attending first time. You see, there is lot of public coming every Thursday. Beautiful view of the boat and yachts area from the top of the city. Hello, this is nice evening and beautiful point from here for the nice hotels, and this is the Bay Area looking beautiful. Want to see the cafe and real British, you can see here. Special things you can find here. Kids painting. This is big naninmo Chambers making every Thursday. Yeah, very nice. Antique item.
Keeps getting better. And she also.
Yeah, she's nice and beautiful clothes. Like today, we have very nice market. Like you see, real gorilla and real those people who born here. Most of area you will see.
This is all beach houses.
driving along with the beach. This is the ferry going to this is an amazing beach. You see from here. Swimming area, this is the point for swimming. These are the beach houses I continue. Amazing. These are the stunning, beautiful islands. You cannot go by that island which you see like this. You have to take the ferry and boats. This amazing beach continuing presenting beautiful views. The beach going, presenting beautiful sceneries. You see how amazing this landscaping of Canada, beautiful beach housing. Amazing park. See that, like beach area. So this is the beautiful beach you can see from here, and that is the beautiful park. Wow, you can see this all beach housing is covered by amazing forest and all beach views. Houses until some of the large area of the forest. Very nice and beautiful beach. This is the naninmo. There is a ship and that is parked there. It's very beautiful. Boat is going there. As compared with other, especially Victoria. Thank you. right on the corner of this beautiful enjoy this beautiful and amazing landscaping of out of city of this, you can say that island, beautiful and amazing Bay Area also can be seen from here.
In 600 meters, your destination will be on the left.
Amazing sceneries from here. We'll show you the all seaside views.
In 150 meters, your destination will be on the left. Wherever you go, there is. Continue on Departure Bay Road for 2 kilometers.
Especially the local born people, they are just living here. Of city, like small bay area and hilltop. This is little hot because of covered by hill all the side.
Next right onto British Columbia 19 North, signs for Campbell R. Continue on British Columbia 19 North for 19 kilometers.
Thank you. situated in the west hillside, and a lot of west mountains. This is the amazing park. This is also a beautiful park and amazing landscaping of this beautiful park. It's very situated in hilly area. City. Oh, this is the beautiful park as well.
Take the next left to stay on Millstream Parkway, then turn left onto Bowen Road.
This is the parking for this park. This is like amazing.
In 100 meters, sharp left to stay on Millstream Parkway. Take the next left to stay on Millstream Parkway, then turn right to stay on Millstream Parkway.
Also golf course that is also
in 200 meters turn right to stay on Millstream Parkway.
Playing park, children playing area, swimming pool. Park, I can see there.
Turn right to stay on Millstream Parkway, then turn left onto Bowen Road.
Beautiful city. Wherever you go in the BC, you will see such a beautiful park. And it is along with the cities, you see.
Take the next left onto Bowen Road.
It's not that very far.
Turn left onto Ashler Avenue, then turn left onto First Street. Take the next left onto Doric Avenue, then turn left onto First Street.
Adjust it and connect it with the city. Like...
Take the next left onto Acacia.
Amazing park. It's like a thick forest. It is situated in the heart of city. See. This is very historical building of naninmo, so I'm continuing to show you the rest of beautiful residential tourist attraction and also hotter than Victoria. Wow, this is the beautiful brown park in naninmo and has the tennis court, natural forest as well. Really looking very good, amazing. It's a beautiful natural park of naninmo. See how natural it is in the city side, and if you walk you can see it's very dense and beautiful, natural, like you are in the Amazon forest. So this feeling and realizing you that you are in the deep forest, but other hand it is the nearby the city. So very near of the city. Wow, amazing. This is it.
Go Rach!
Go!
Come on, Rachel!